everybody, it's Jeff with Blizzard Ski and Snowboard School. Fun Day is coming up. That's our last regular trip of the season. And there are a few things you're going to want to do to get ready. It's fun every week at Blizzard, but this week we've got a crazy helmet contest and a crazy costume contest. So spend the week before the trip decorating your helmet and coming up with a great original costume to wear to Blizzard, and you can win some prizes. Okay, we've also got a lot of activities and events that are great for mom or dad or guardian to come out and join you this week. Or invite a friend. If you're in fifth grade or above and you're in our classic program, invite a friend to come along this week for Blizzard. So we've got a lot of competitions. We've got a head-to-head slalom race. We've got a terrain park competition. We've got a border cross and a skier cross and an obstacle course. And these are all great activities that you can participate in with your friends or a parent or guardian if they come out to ski with you or snowboard with you on Fun Day. So get ready to have the best trip yet this season, and we'll see you on Fun Day.